Hi, it's me again, mga kachapas, Avian. This will be my last part of my vlog about Taiwan. But I wanted to share to you what I have experienced there. First, you have to consider yung mga bagay if you're going to go abroad or even a tour. First, you have to have your pocket money kasi as you go in there, you have to spend money, especially in transportation. If you have to buy some food, or you have to treat yourself, or get the masalubong for your friend if you're going back to Philippines. So, regarding Taiwan naman, there's no problem about it. I really enjoy the place, the food, yung technology nila. I was so amazed. It was high tech. Especially yung trend nila na communist, it was underground na pinapatakbo. You really appreciate the transportation. Meron silang cart na ginagamit. Totally, you're going to go like a 7-Eleven saan lalagyan mo siya ng laman pag-iipon na makasakay ka. Totally, meron pa nga akong experience na naubusan ng laman yung cart ko. So, hindi siya tinanggap ng bus. So, we decided to go down. And then, yung conductor na tinatawag is they are decided to or the driver, what I mean is they decided to come to ride on the bus. And then dun sa last part kailangan namin na pwede pa siya pala mag-credit, magkakaroon ng credit mo. So once na nag-reload ka na naman, it will be deducted automatically dun sa below. Like for example, 100, yung 50 na yung spend mo, 50 na lang pa rin ang magiging laman niya. So, but the rest niya is so good. And I'm wishing you siya. It was one of the tremendous experience that I have sa mga friends, sa mga company ko, sa mga kasama ko. Thanks a lot for having me. Sa company for having me there. I really appreciate it. And sa aking mga amo, thank you so much for that wonderful experience. And hopefully, enjoy the last part of the video which you shared. And if you are first time to watch this video, please subscribe. And if you have any comment or suggestion regarding sa pag-vlog ko, so you are welcome. Thank you and God bless us all. again, find the demo.
Kaya yung tanong.
Nagbibideo ako.